This time I have thomastik dominant solo on the bass. This is what they sound like. I think the dominant solo have a beautiful tone, a light tone and a light touch. They have a low tension and are very easy to play. So the sound has a nice balance of a little punch at the beginning and a nice singing sustain. Frequencies in the sound, but not too bright. And I think for beginners, it's a really good idea to use these strings because of the ease of playing. Thank you for watching, and listen to these strings in the Stringmatrix on my website to compare them with many other strings. Thank you. Bye bye.